Czech scientists have opened a lab to experiment growing food for environments with extreme conditions and lack of water, such as Mars. The Marzonaut experiment is based on aeroponics, growing plants in the air without soil and limiting water use to a minimum. The plants grow horizontally from a vertical unit and are stacked one above the other to minimize space. Researchers experiment with light and temperature changes.
During our Marzonaut project, we are trying using unconventional methods of growing plants called aeroponics to prepare plants for the future missions on Mars. The plants can't grow just from the seeds in the aeroponics lab, and that's why we have to grow some roots here in the hydroponic box.
The team has already succeeded in growing mustard plants, salad leaves, radishes, and herbs like basil and mint.
The aeroponic lab has special conditions and lighting, and with the help of a nutrient solution, the plants are growing into the right adult size. These are the wide spectrum lights, which are able to light the space in a required wavelength.
Scientists ate their first harvest last week.
They taste wonderful because they grow in controlled environment and we supply them with bespoke nutrients.
Strawberries are the next crop planned. The main benefit of the growing method is that it uses 95% less water than normal plant cultivation and also saves space.